Siyabingela mbukelo khona ekhaya obingela ku uSthunywa Senkosi. Sthunywa Senkosi mbukelo khona ekhaya nangisongenile manje futhi ke uSthunywa Senkosi uphethe ama product akhela nemandla awufike akuphilise akubusise ey'nkingeni zonke obhekene nazo. Ngimthandla mina ngingumuntu angena ngamanzi ngimuntu futhi onesithunywa esinamandla kakhulu esikhulekayo. Ngithi mbukelo khona ekhaya sasuka unyaka suka nempumelelo suka nenhlanhla la ekhaya kwamthandazi lamini. Mbukelo khona ekhaya siphethe amanzi empophoma amagumbini amanomhlaba jikelele. Amanzi ephophoma laphethwe ngubani? Umthandazi lamini. Amanzi abusisiwe, amanzi anemandla avule inimpulo khona ekhaya into zakho. Amanzi mbukelo khona ekhaya awu-200 mbukelo khona ekhaya. Amanzi umthandazi lamini sibuye sibe no-blue key mbukelo khona ekhaya ovule in into zakho mbukelo khona ekhaya. Uyafutha, uyageza, uyaphalaza nawo mbukelo khona ekhaya. Umalini uyi-200 mbukelo khona elapha ekhaya. Sibuye mbukelo khona ekhaya sibe nabani? Sibe nalock smith wenza ukuthi ube negazi ethandwe ngabantu, uvuleke into zakho, ube nenhlanhla, thole nemisebenzi, thole ukuthi mbukelo khona ekhaya la ukhona khona. Isibuye mbukelo khona sibenani, sibe nesigezo mbukelo khona ekhaya. Isigezo sinamandla kakhulu esimbukelo khona ekhaya. Washonelwa, wakwakwazi umuntu, wakwaboshwa, wakwaphunyelwa isisu, yonke into engamathunzi kuwe nanokwageza ngalo mbukelo khona ekhaya. Ubuyela esimeni sakho njengoba uzalwa, njengoba bunjalo mbukelo khona ekhaya. Naso simalini, thole ukuthi mbukelo khona ekhaya. Isigezo siyatufakala kubani? Umthandla mini mbukelo khona ekhaya. Sibuye sibeke ne-red card. Lento ezimkhulu khona ekhaya ilo nezitha yona bathakathi uyageza ngayo uyafutha phinde futhi ke ichela umuzi kahle kahle uyifaka phakathi emanzini lale khathi emanzini ayihlali phakathi endlini kahle sithi ngwasi nje uyifaka emanzini ayihlala ngaphandle mbulu khona ekhaya ichela wonke umuzi mbulu khona ekhaya uyathoba inyawo uthoba amadolo uthoba umzimba wakho oluma umzimba wakho oshisa kombulu khona ekhaya inamandla ingozi mbulu khona ekhaya lento ezimkhulu khona ekhaya iza lokhu mbulu khona ekhaya osuke ufuna sona ikwenze uyayikhulumisa usho konke ufuna kwenzeke lento ezimkhulu khona ekhaya iyathulakala mbulu khona ekhaya lento ezina inamandla kulo mbukelo khona ekhaya isifakala futhi kuye umthandazamini iwu-300 mbukelo khona ekhaya lenantelezi 300 mbukelo khona ekhaya igade umuzi igade nempilo yakho uchele ngayo umzimba wakho nabe khona abantu abagaga abathakathako uyathoba ngayo umzimba wonke ushise inyawo zakho awu mbukelo khona ekhaya nathi abanenkeke kugangele utshontshela uyachela lapho unebhizinisi khona uyachela sibenze iy'nkomo uyayikhulumisa uma igade lesibaya bonke abantu benzekuba babane bodwana balo bodwana mbukelo khona ekhaya sibuye mbukelo khona ekhaya sibenani sibe nagowane mbukelo khona ekhaya wesicitho wona umalini uyi-200 mbukelo khona ekhaya unesicitho nenkeke kuphakama mangeliso bumnyama khanje izinto emzimbeni wakho nangokhona mbukelo khona ekhaya gowane wesicitho mbukelo khona ekhaya sibuye ke mbukelo khona ekhaya sibe nabani sibe nadlozela imhlophe nawo uthonethe mbukelo khona ekhaya dlozela imhlophe dloza kufumane nenkinga usebumnyameni phophana kabi ntozakho zingakhanya ikhohlwa even namaphupho mbukelo khona ekhaya lana mbukelo khona ekhaya uyakhumbula amaphupho akho ntozakho zihambele kahle dlozela imhlophe hlanganisa ngosamadlozi ulunga into zakho mbukelo khona ekhaya zihambe kahle ngana kwethu sibuye mbukelo khona ekhaya sibe nabani sibe na follow me wemali mbukelo khona ekhaya imali mbukelo khona ekhaya ithande imali ihlale ezandleni zakho imali ingaphunyuki ezandleni zakho mbukelo khona ekhaya imali meseyifikile kuyo imali ungabona ukuthi imali icedela kuphi imali iphele kuphi entweni zakho oyifisile nawo u-300 mbukelo khona ekhaya u-follow me nguye lona mbukelo khona ekhaya uyasebenza kakhulu sibuye mbukelo khona ekhaya nika i-discharge ne-dropper nephunga lelibi emzimbeni wakho nenkinga yekhalo uyopha u-stop nenkinga yegazelibi mbukelo khona ekhaya naye imbiza umakhucula mbukelo khona ekhaya iyasebenza kakhulu inkosi nibusise mbukelo khona ekhaya noma udinga ibhodlela likamprofeti lemthandazi i-magic oil mbukelo khona ekhaya iyasebenza naye ikhona 90 mbukelo khona ekhaya yona-ke ithini ithi 1000 mbukelo okhona ekhaya egameni likajesu umongcwele unkulunkulu namandla babuyise kwasemakhosi nababuyela bakhona asemakhaya baney'nkinga jehova nodwa mkhulu esabeka banezokuphila bakhanyisele egameni lakho zephakade amen nkosi nibusise ngithanda kakhulu ngicela sidibane lapha ku-TikTok ku-life ngikhona mbukelo okhona ekhaya aleluya.